Hi guys, World of Lewis here, and today we've got another video for you guys, and as you can see we're doing the video outside again, so that means we've got another Matchday Experience video for you guys, and today it's a bit of a different one today, but don't worry guys, it's still a Matchday Experience guys, it's still a Manchester United football match, but it's something different. It's not an English Premier League game, it's not an EFL Cup game, it's not a UEFA Europa League game, it is indeed an Emirates FA Cup game. Now I think it's called Emirates, well, it was Emirates last season, but it might be called something else this year, but I think it is still the Emirates FA Cup. So yeah, this is the start of the journey for Manchester United. See how far we can get. Hopefully we can get to about the quarterfinals of the FA Cup or something. See how far we can get. Obviously, we are the FA Cup holders from last season because we won the FA Cup last season. So hopefully we can do that this season, but I think it's doubtful. So we'll see how far we can get. And this is round three, yeah, so this is where all the big teams come in. This is where all the Premier League clubs come in and to play the other club. So it's either Premier League teams against Premier League teams or Championship teams against Premier League teams or whatever. And we were drawn home, okay, like last season. Our first draw is at home, which is a good sign. And today it is a massive, massive game, but I'll tell you the fixture. It is indeed Manchester United versus Reading. So yeah, the first thing I have to mention is that Yip Yap Stan is returning to Old Trafford, because if you remember, he's manager of Reading. So yeah, he'll get a massive round of applause. They'll be chanting and saying, "Yep, yep, Stan's big Dutch man. Get past him if you can." Yeah, they'll be chanting that, and it'll just be amazing. So yeah, big welcome for Yap Stan back to Old Trafford again. Because obviously he won the treble in '99 with us, didn't he? So let's just get that team news in. So starting with United, Wayne Rooney set to return after I don't think he was injured. I think he was just dropped because Jose Mourinho has been dropped. Was dropped him for a few games, so yeah, he's going to return because he's going to drop a first team players to rest them, and also Romero will replace David De Gea in goal because I think he's resting De Gea as well. And then for Reading, I think it's Stephen Quinn. Yeah, he's out with a hamstring injury, so he won't play today. And then I think it's Jacola that's out with a knee injury, I think. Yes, yeah, that's it for team news. Kickoff's at 12:30, so it is the early 12:30 kickoff, which is shown on BT Sports. So a bit of an early kickoff now. It's about 9:30 now. So yeah, a bit early, but it doesn't matter. I am really looking forward to today, guys. We will be going to Fat Jackets as per usual to have that lovely potato that last time I think for the Middlesbrough game was about 9 out of 10. I think it wasn't 10 out of 10. And then we'll be off to Old Trafford. Theatre of Dreams, see Manchester United versus Reading in the Emirates FA Cup third round. So yes, let's do this. Boom. Right guys, let's get that food review in. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. Gorgeous. Right guys, you know what's happening. Let's get this back.
Thank you very much, thank you.
Right guys, let's get some badges. So let's get match day one, of course. No, but that's what they do. But anyway, I'm gonna get a. Which one have we haven't got? Let's get a.
Let's just get off and off. Let's just get a weekend with Fender one. I can get this off. So we've got a match day one and we've got a weekend defender. Right guys, here's today's programme. The Emirates FA Cup Day, United View, Man United, Red. We've got a nice picture there of the FA Cup and some writing there of how many times we did win the FA Cup, so you can pause the video with that, and there's also some writing down there. And then we spin to the rear. We've got the teams. It's a Reading score in full. Here's the Man United squad in full. The referee down here is Andre Malmo, assistant referee Sarah Bennett Edwards, smart for official Graham Scott. We're in Old Trafford now. Pretty good experience so far, as per usual. See how the Shane Stadium now and our view again. Right guys, here we are with the stadium. Stretford End over there. So Bobby Charlton's stand over there. And the away fans aren't sitting in that corner like they usually do, but all of them are sat up there. Now, I believe there's about 5,000 away fans. They're all sat up there, the Reading fans. There's all security.
Attention, please. This is the Reading
fans. Reading fans are sat up there. Yeah, that is a key stand. And then finally, the big fans. Right, so let's stand up there. Excellent. Right, guys, we're going to do score predictions. And now with Dad. What's your prediction?
It's a tough one, this one. On paper, with our squad, our depth in players that we've got, you could be thinking 4 or 5 nil, but Reading are doing well in the Championship. We're going to rest a couple of players today, but we have got a strong squad. Aside from Bailey, who's gone to the African Cup. So I'm going to go for a 3-0, but I could be badly wrong.
It's going to be really tough. I'm going to go with a 1-0 United. I think it's going to be... I know people might be screaming at the screen, but I think it's going to be 1-0. I think it's going to be tough. So yeah, 1-0's my prediction. Come on!
Gentlemen, a very good afternoon and a warm welcome to Old Trafford. This is the Theatre of Dreams and this is the home of the world's greatest football club, the home of Manchester United. And of course, this is the Emirates FA Cup third round, and as always, we'd like to welcome our visitors today, Reading, and starting with their team, in goal number 26, Ali Al-Habsi, number 2, the captain, Chris Gunter, number 4, Joey Vandenberg. Number 6, George Evans. Number 7, Roy Behrens. Number 12, Gareth McCleary. Number 16, William Moore. Number 18, Jan Kilmergant. Number 23, Danny Williams. Number 24, welcome back Tyler Blackett. Number 38, Liam Kelly. And the substitutes for Reading, number 3, Jake Cooper. Number 8, John Swift. Number 11, Jordan Abington. Number 14, Dominic Samuel. Number 19, Matthew Matey. Number 13, Tanami Watson. Number 14, Stuart Hall. And Manchester United line up this afternoon. In goal, number 20, Sergio Romero. Number 5, Marcus Rojo. Number 8, Juan Mata. Number 10, the captain, Wayne Rooney. Number 11, Anthony Martial. Number 12, Chris Smalling. Number 16, Michael Carrick. Number 17, Galen Blinn. Number 18, Ashley Young. Number 19, Marcus Rashford. Number 27, Marouane Fellaini. And the substitutes for Manchester United. Number 4, Phil Jones. Number 6, Paul Pogba. Number 9, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Number 22, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Number 24, Tim Fosu-Mensah. Number 31, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Number 40, Joel Pereira. And your referee this afternoon at Old Trafford is Andre Mariner. Old Trafford confirmation that the teams are now in the tunnel. Old Trafford, this is the Emirates FA Cup third round. Will you please welcome Reading and Manchester United? Today's teams in the Emirates FA Cup third round, starting with our visitors, Reading. In goal, 26, Ali Al-Hamsi. Number 2, Chris Hudson, the captain. Number 4, Joey Vandenberg. Number 6, George Evans. Number 7, Willie Beerens. Number 12, Gareth McLeary. Number 16, Liam Moore. Number 18, Jan Kermadant. Number 23, Daniel Williams. Number 24, Lockie Martin Wackett. Number 38, Liam Kelly. Old Trafford, Manchester United lineup this afternoon. Number 20, Sergio Romero. Number 8, Number 8, Juan Mata. Number 10, the captain, Wayne Rooney. Number 11, Anthony Martial. Number 12, Chris Smalling. Number 16, Michael Carrick. Number 17, Daley Blinn. Number 18, Ashley Young. Number 19, Marcus Rashford. Number 27, Marouane Fellaini. And your referee this afternoon is Mr. Andre Mariner.
Yeah!
match offered. Manchester United's goal scored by Wayne Rooney and equaling Sir Bobby Charlton's record. Indicated a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
We've had loads of chances, we've just not been able to put them all away. Rooney got his goal, which has been looking for, which is good.
Rojo got injured as well, didn't he?
Yeah,
he got a slight
real injury by Rojo, and Jones has had to come on. I mean, this game's comfortable, really, but we should be 5-6-0 up. Hopefully, second half, make a few changes. We don't want any injuries. We've got some big games coming up, Hull and Liverpool coming up. So let's just get a couple more and just relax after that.
We need to get goals in the second half. We need to put this game to bed. Come on.
Glory, glory, and the curtain. Glory, glory.
19, Marcus Rashford.
Well, guys, Man United 3, Reading 0, Marcus Rashford with a goal. Just want to get more goals now.
Substitutions for Manchester United. It's away from Manchester in the 16th of the game. 24, Tim Mosumanta. And number 31, Austin Schweinsteiger. The referee has indicated a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.